Good morning, Lasley, and welcome back.
Hi, Lions!
Good morning, Lasley Lion students. It is Mrs. Baca and the mental health team, and we are so excited to have you back this Friday morning. Welcome. Students, we just wanted to acknowledge this time, that this time is very different, and through this time, you may be having feelings of curiosity. You may be having feelings of worry. You may have feelings of fear, students, and we want to let you know that all those feelings are normal. And when you're experiencing these feelings around COVID or the different changes, it's really important, students, that you reach out to your constellation of support, right? So whoever you have identified as the adults in the building that you can talk to, that we're always here for you, students, and that we're willing to have an open door policy to talk about those feelings and emotions. But the best thing that we can do, students, is remember this acronym, F-A-R, FAR. This is our year, students, to go far. This is our year, number one, to be F, flexible. We might be very flexible this year. There are times this year where we might have to learn in different groups, have different teachers, have different learning styles, and we're learning to really crush what it means to be flexible, students. In addition, students, A, adaptable. We are learning how to push ourselves to be adaptable. There may be days, students, where we're in remote learning or we're in-person learning, students, and we just have to learn to be adaptable and understand that we're growing through this season of time. And then R, responsible, students. Through this time, we're learning what it means to be responsible to ourselves and to our families. And the best way we can do that during this season is, number one, to wear our masks every day at school and in the community. Additionally, keep a 6 feet separation from you and others. Also, wash our hands regularly and use sanitation when we enter into the building and when we enter into classes, students. So this year, even though things may look very confusing, maybe even scary, maybe even worrisome, students, we want you to know that you will always have Constellation of Support at Lasley Elementary School. We want you here every day at Lasley because Lasley is the best place for you to learn. But with that said, students, we're learning how to use our FAR skills, learning how to be flexible, learning how to be adaptable, and learning how to be responsible. And through us pushing ourselves to be FAR, students, we will and we can get through this. It's so great to have you back, students. Have a great day.
We're so glad you're back. Know that we are here for you, and we've got this.
We hope you all have a great day. Bye.